burp. Weak burp, but it's a burp. Try again.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
This will change your mind. Step aside or else. Nope, I'm not doing that. White run calls. Okay, I need to put my phone away, so I'm gonna send that message. Toss it over there. Alright, so, open up. I call for a hearing. What the fuck, dude? The ancient and long dead Dromir built main devices and animatronics that continue to function even today. Thanks to their advanced magic and technology, the Dwarven spider is one such construct. Oh, that's nice. Why'd they die if they were so great, though? I need more watermelon, dude. I don't know why, but I've been craving watermelon lately. I'm weird. I need to speed up my computer. It's running a bit slow. Alright. White run discovered. I've actually been here before, I think. Okay. We'll pay whatever it takes. We must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers. Wait. Do I know you? Everyone looks the same to me. Alright. So I'm gonna like change up some of the stuff here. Settings. Display. I'm gonna bring up the brightness. Nope, don't want too loud, never mind. I thought I'd be good. Invert, nope, okay. Saving. Alright, there we go. That should be better. Now, do I go up here? Yeah, I have to go up. I came here once before in a different game, and like, I completely messed it up. Because he's gonna ask me to go somewhere. Like, to a specific, like, area to, like, help out and, like, prevent people from getting in there or something like that. Or, like, win it back. And I went in there beforehand, before he told me, and, like, killed the dude in there. It was weird. Dragon's Reach. Discovered. Open. A. That one. That one's A. X is A. I mean, square is A. Yeah. Alright. Oh, that was fast. Auto saving. Nothing. My lord, please. This is no time for rats. What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balder is not receiving visitors. Why are you being a bitch about it? You ever think about that? I just explained myself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. No, I can't. I'm starting to think. Oh, he wants to hear me. I'm actually, hang on. I feel like I need to turn up the voices. So let me go back into here. Voices all the way up. Hopefully that works. Hello.
What's this about Riverwood being in danger?
A dragon destroyed Helgen. Whatever his face is afraid, Riverwood is next.
A smith, isn't it? Reliable, solid fellow. not prone to flights of fancy.
Mm-hmm.
And you're sure that's him. Helgen was
dirty, kind of smells like weird, like this wasn't wine.
Some stormcloak raid gone wrong.
Yes, I had a great view while the Emperors were getting, were trying to, I was there and I saw the room burn. Huh. Part of me wants to go with, I want a head cut off, yeah.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past.
Yeah, I'm badass.
My concern, who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
The dragon destroyed Helgen, and last I saw it, it was heading this way. The Imperials were about to execute, yeah, I'll go with this one.
Irelet was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
Your butt's pretty nice. I like your butt.
You assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irelith, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it.
Yay.
Take this as a small token of my esteem.
Yay.
There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents?
You don't even know what my talents are. I could be a juggler.
Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard.
He's been looking. Why the fuck are you gonna take me to a wizard? How the fuck did you know I could do magic? You're so fucking weird, dude. How do you know me, dude? You don't know me. The greater? What are you greater than?
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragon. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me.
Mm-hmm.
Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
So I'm basically being pushed into a pen with a bunch of chickens and there's one goose blindfolded and I have to find that one goose. Jesus. Alright, where am I going and what am I fetching? What does this have to do with dragons? Just tell me what you need me to do. I'm going with what am I going.
No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right?
I guess.
Learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A
dragon
stone said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go
uh-huh.
to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet. No doubt.
Find the tablet.
In the main chamber. And
uh-huh.
Simplicity
uh-huh.
itself.
Mm-hmm. Anything you can tell me about Bleak Falls? How do you enchant? Let's go with, how do you enchant?
Student of the craft, you'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
The coin. Okay, what do you have for sale?
So, you wish to master the arcane arm.
We just talked about this. Yes. Yes, I do. Apparel? Whoa, that's a lot. Hey, these aren't bad. Creates a magical battle axe. Bound sword. Calm. Creature up to level 1, 5, 30 minutes. Candlelit.